Okay, recently I was asked to bring two witnesses forward that said it's okay to compare the KJV text to previous Hebrew and Greek text. Here are my two witnesses that I have. This is a sample of the conversations that we had, so you guys can see there is more than one witness that's coming forward, and that every matter is done successfully, and that we're not trying to exalt ourselves at the expense of another.